We all copy.
It's got a nice chords in the first part where the sort of E dominant sound is, but you're playing some kind of minor fifth on that or something.
My teacher loves F sharps in the key of C.